matter what we wear, we're gonna be right there. Jump to it, jump to it. So let's suit up and save the day. Gowns and crowns are always fun, and when it's time to get things done, princesses wear pants, yeah! Let's go! Glide or sail or hop a plane, we'll change the world the princess way. Princesses wear pants, yeah! With the fruit dumps in our hands, these princesses wear pants!
Princess power! Okay, Fussy, your Manny Purry is done! Did you say perfect? Glad we agree.
Penny, darling, I was just downstairs checking in on...
I was gonna clean that up.
Mm-hmm. Penny, I'm not asking for perfection, but yes. Please do clean that up and... that.
Take the mess, make it less. Consider it done.
Thank you.
And I've got just the thing. My newest creation is ready. Behold, the super duper clutter picker upper. This solution will make a bubble that can pick up any mess, anywhere, anytime. It'll revolutionize cleaning all over the fruit dump. It's unstoppable, it's unpoppable! But not fussy-proof. I guess it's back to the drawing board. The charm alarm! Kira needs us! Come on, Fussy! Help. Mr. Scrumples ran up the fireplace. He's too scared to come down and too high for me to reach him.
A trapped teenykin? That's a huge akin disaster.
Of course we'll help. We Pinky T promise to help those in need.
With our princess power, we'll always succeed.
Wow, that's a big fireplace.
And we're supposed to find one little hamster inside? Challenge accepted.
Work with me, pal. I'm trying to get you unstuck.
Whoa! Ugh, now I'm stuck too!
Fireplace, one. B, zero.
A little help, princesses?
Any chance you've got a rope in that kit?
Not yet, but I'll fashion up a bedazzled one before I can say...
ta-da!
Hold on, V!
Nice pull, Rita.
Thanks. My fashions are fantabulous and functional.
I tried, but I think Mr. Scrumples only likes you.
Bee stings. If I were a bird, I'd soar up and carry him out. But I can't.
But my unstoppable, unpoppable bubble can.
Your unpoppable, boppable, what?
I can send a bubble up the chimney that'll pick up Mr. Scrumples and float him out the top.
Then I can catch him when he comes out. And I'll bring four extra paws so I can't miss. Come on, Fussy.
This'll be my strongest bubble yet.
Ha 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 ha
Heads up, Kira! It's coming!
Let's go to the balcony and see if it works. Fussy, do you see Mr. Scrumples? Is he close?
Meow.
Fussy! Oh, the bubble got you. I'm so glad. And now it got me! Princesses, look!
Well, on the plus side, your bubble worked.
Too well. We gotta stop them before they float away. Or before Fussy pops that bubble, to the pineapple plane!
Everything looks so tiny from up here. It's kind of soothing, don't you think? Fussy, no! If you pop this bubble, we all fall!
Make a beeline for that bubble! Science snag! When we get close, the propeller blows it away!
Oh, Ruffles, it's spinning out of control toward the pineapple fruitdom.
Don't worry, Fussy, we're safe, I promise.
This is an epic case of bubble trouble! Bubble's headed right for that pelican!
Uh-oh. That pelican could burst our bubble with his beak. Think. If I were a bird, what would shoo me away? A coyote! Ow, ow, woo!
You wanna peck?
A tantalizing tuna fish tea sandwich.
Phew.
That was too close.
And interesting. The pelican's added weight made the bubble lower a little. So if my calculations are correct, if we add more weight to the bubble, it'll get lower and lower until it lands. Science success!
Okay,
so how do we put things in the bubble if we can't get close to it?
Oh, I know! It's all in the wrist.
And the kit.
I can fashion up a bedazzled slingshot.
Sweet, but where do we find stuff to sling?
Check around your feet.
This thing is loaded with stuff. Here you go, Rita.
True story. You gotta keep stuff around because you'll never know when you'll have to princess on the go.
Okay, for real? Those boots look so good on you.
It's working! Oh, but I'm out of stuff to sling.
Me too.
Everything else is bolted down.
Well, I'm not bolted down. Penny, fly over the bubble. I'm going in.
What?
That sounds like the worst idea since socks with sandals. Are you sure?
You got nothing to show for it if you don't go for it.
Get ready, Bee! One, two, three.
Am I late for tea? Oops. Sorry, Fussy.
Teeny-kintastic timing! Especially since we're so low in the sky. I think we might be landing. Please return your seats to their full upright position.
Got her ball. I didn't get us low enough to land. But Penny's bedroom is right there. And if this bubble was a puzzle piece, it would fit right inside Penny's bedroom window.
But we're not floating towards Penny's window.
We will be. Everybody, run with me!
capsizing now?
No, they're controlling the bubble's direction. It's bubble brilliant.
Brace yourself for impact! 3, 2, 1! Ricochet fake shot for the win!
And match B!
Now we can burst that bubble and set you free!
Wait! If you touch the bubble, you'll get pulled inside too! But nothing's fussy proof. It's your time to shine, Fussy! Stop! I think you meant cat.
Huh. This is new. I never know what kind of surprise I'll find in here. At least it keeps things interesting. Hey, Pelican, boots off the bed.
Need help cleaning up, Penny? I would love some help.
No matter what we wear, we're gonna be right there. Jump to it, jump to it. So let's suit up and save the day. Gowns and crowns are always fun, and when it's time to get things done, princesses wear pants, yeah! Let's go! Glide or sail or hop a plane, we'll change the world the princess way. Princesses wear pants, yeah! With the fruit dumps in our hands, these princesses.
Sister Karina. Since my mom and dad have royal duties on the other side of the island, she gets to be the acting queen and plan the royal garden party. A major kiwi fruitdom event where the royal family connects with the fruitizens to make sure the community has what it needs. Karina's even wearing a great-grandmother's crown. It's been passed down through generations. But do you know the best part? I get to hang out with her all day and help. And Mr. Scrumples and I have lots of ideas. Right, Mr. Scrumples? Karina, Mr. Scrumples and I are ready to help you with the royal garden party.
Oh, thanks, Kira, but you don't have to. I got this.
We know we don't have to. We want to. We already made a Teenykin station. Look!
Teenykin station?
The whole point of the party is to connect with the community. And what better way to connect than by playing with Teenykins?
You're right. But Mom's royal garden parties never have Teenykins.
No!
Sorry.
It's okay, but you should have fun with your Teenykins. Running the party's so much work. There's the setup, then the actual party, then the cleanup, and...
And that's why you shouldn't do it all on your own. That's it! I'll get you princess power to help. Mr. Scrumples. So Karina is throwing the royal garden party for the Kiwians. It's gotta be teeny-kintastic. But it's so much work, I know she can use our princess help.
I heard royal, I heard party, and I'm already bursting with ideas.
We're in.
We Pinky T promise to help those in need.
With our princess power, we'll always succeed.
Kiwi fruit dump!
good. I don't know what to try first.
Wow.
You think so, Miss Fussy Wiggles? Miss Fussy Wiggles?
Penny, you can set up the chocolate fountain. Bee, you can bring out fussy shays for the kiwi kittens. And Rita, you can make a teeny-kintastic table runner for the banquet table.
What are you doing?
We're making this party Rita-rific.
Kira, I know you're trying to help, but I really want to do the party the way Mom does it. And she's never had a chocolate fountain, or a table runner, or kiwi kittens at a royal garden party.
I know, but the party's all about being together, right? And everyone will love a decorated table, cute teeny kins, and a chocolate fountain where everyone can gather and chat. Chatting with chocolate!
It's got a nice ring to it.
This is my garden party, and I say no kiwi kittens, or chocolate fountains, or...
Frogs! Ah! They're everywhere! It's a frog invasion!
This is so strange. Why are the frogs so high up and so far away from their pond?
I don't know, but please get them out of here.
Happy to help. Princesses, let's get these frogs back to the water. Come on, froggy friends.
Come on, froggy. Come here.
B2? Frogs? Nothing.
My hands are full. I can't hold anymore.
You can. My fantabulous tablecloth doubles as a frog sack.
No!
I've got him. I read that frogs can jump up to 20 times their body length. That explains how they got up here, but not why.
Just please get them out of here, Kira. Now!
Want my help, but we can still help the frogs. Okay, froggies. Pond, sweet pond.
Fussy, what's wrong? You're acting so weird.
Weirder than the frogs?
It's a tie.
Fussy is acting weird, and so were the frogs. They were all trying to get up high, which animals only do before a storm.
I smell drama.
Does that mean a storm is coming? Sounds like a question for science. According to my pineapple barometer, there is a storm coming, and it'll hit right now.
What about the party? You can't have a party in a big storm. We have to tell Karina. Let's take the froggies to my room so they're not out in the storm. Karina! The storm is getting worse by the second! You have to cancel the party!
I can't cancel. The Kiwians need this party. It's where we share ideas to help the fruitdom. It'll be fine.
It's just a little windy! If we just wait it out, I'm sure everything will be fine!
My crown!
That's not good.
What am I going to do? That was our great-grandmother's crown! The one I'm supposed to wear when I'm queen!
It's not lost yet! Let's see. One crown plus one rushing river plus big rocks ahead equals...
Crown-crushing crisis!
We need to get to the river, fast.
Fast is my middle name. Actually, it's Gertrude, but either way, I got my hang glider.
And we have horses! Saddle up, sis! There's no one better on a horse than you.
Easy.
time.
Yeah! All right!
Thank you so much.
That was awesome, Bee!
Kira, that was an amazing plan. You really saved me.
Are you kidding? It would have never worked without you landing the biggest jump ever.
I'm sorry I got so snippy before. I just really didn't want to cancel the Royal Garden Party.
Well, maybe we don't have to. We can move it inside.
But we always do it outside. I have to do everything just like Mom would do it, or it won't be right.
But today, you're the queen, and the Kiwians want to connect with you. You should have the party your own way so everyone can see what an incredible queen you are.
You really think so?
I do! And I should let you do that. I really wanted to help, but I should have helped you do things your way, not mine. I'm sorry.
You're right. I can have my own royal garden party. And at my party, I want all the Kiwians to see that both their princesses have lots of big ideas. Everything you suggested is perfect. The Fruitum's really lucky to have you as its princess. And I'm lucky you're my sister.
Thanks! You're a teeny-kintastic acting queen, too!
Speaking of teenykins, want to show me the teenykin station?
I'd love to! Come on!
No matter what we wear, we're gonna be right there. Jump to it, jump to it. So let's suit up and save the day. Gowns and crowns are always fun, and when it's time to get things done, princesses wear pants, yeah! Let's go! Glide or sail or hop a plank, we'll change the world the princess way. Princesses wear pants, yeah! With the fruit dumps in our hands, these princesses.
Let's see Dad save this. Yes!
You do the crown proud, Bee. But let's see how you respond to my fruit dump famous super serve.
Bring it.
Nice save, but I get the point.
And I'll get the ball. I'll be right back. Whoa! Whale! Dad! Come here! What happened? How did they end up on the beach? Are you taking a break from swimming?
Whales don't take swimming breaks. They need to be in the water. They must be stuck.
Stuck? Oh no! Well, if they're stuck in our fruitdom, then it's our responsibility to help. Let's get Whaley back to the water. I know what we need. More princess pushing power. Don't worry, Whaley. Dad'll stay with you while I go get some royal reinforcements. Time for the charm alarm.
Trouble in our world feels too big for one alone.
Yeah!
Na 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 na. Jump right into action.
That's right.
To help those in need.
Okay.
Every mistake we make is just a step along the way. So let's go, go, go. Come on, let's take on the day.
Let's take on the day.
Yeah! We'll just try.
Princesses, I need your help to save a beached whale.
A whale in crisis? Oh, no. That's a big problem. Good thing there's no problem too big for us, as long as we work together.
We pinky T promise to help those in need.
With our princess power, we'll always succeed.
Let's suit up.
That's one whale of a hat, Bussy.
Now, don't you worry. If I know Bee and her friends, they'll get here before I can say...
We're back. Thanks for watching, Whaley Dad.
Oh, my pleasure. And now that you're here, I'll go tell your pop about our little whale friend. Let us know if you need any more help.
Thanks, Sir Benedict. Everything's okay, Whaley. I just need to check your vital signs to see how you're doing.
You can trust Kira, Whaley. She knows everything about animals. She'll take good care of you.
Whaley's heart sounds healthy, so they're not in danger. That's good.
Any idea of how they ended up on the beach?
Well, sometimes whales accidentally beach themselves when they swim in shallow water, or if they're hurt. But I don't see any injuries.
Aw, are you hurt?
Dry skin!
They need to moisturize now.
Exactly. Whales need to stay wet. Bee, come with me. I know just what to do.
Good thing I put on my waterproof brace, cause check this!
Teeny-kin-tastic! We soaked the whale!
The water feels good, huh? I bet you're ready to go home.
All right, princesses. Ready to push?
Ready.
Ready.
Ready. Everybody, push!
Oh, Ruffles.
Fantabulous outfit, Bussy. Very fashion forward.
Good whale impression, Rita.
That wasn't me.
I wish I had that pitch.
So who was it?
It's coming from the ocean.
Science save? Telescope time. Another whale!
I bet they're podmates. They're singing because they miss each other. Oh, that's so sweet. We have to get them back together.
Oh, check it out! This whale is hurt. Look at their fin.
Oh, no! That's why they beached themselves. They can't swim with a hurt fin. We have to find a way to make their fin stronger before they go back in the water. But how?
I know! We can make them a brace!
A fantabulously fashionable fin brace. We'll make it so beauteous they'll dazzle every whale in the ocean. But what to use?
Oh, oh, oh! Inspiration!
Sorry, Fussy, but we need to borrow your umbrella.
Stem for structure, canopy for style.
Love it!
And to really zhush it up.
The brace is a good idea, but while we make it, we still have to keep their skin wet. If only it were raining.
I've got it! The rain today comes mainly from...
Whaley? With this brace, they're ready for the ocean. Except we have no idea how to get them there.
How about we lift the whale with 100 colorful balloons?
Love it. Let's do it. Got 100 balloons?
I've got one. And it's popped.
Gutterball.
Wait, we don't need balloons. I have my plane.
And I've got my boat.
Oh, oh, oh! And I can make a sling so they can pull the whale. I'm a genius with outerwear.
Pineapple princess!
Let's princess it! Working as one, we can take on more. But teamwork makes the dream work, that's what friends are for. 3, 2, 1, done! We don't walk alone. I lift her up above, she helps me down, down, down. And princessing, all of us know that we shine brighter together. We are the gems in your crown. Stronger together, more clever together. Yeah, yeah, whatever the challenge, we'll princess it better when we're in harmony.
You'll see your friends soon, okay? Pinky T, promise.
Don't worry. I'll swim right beside you and make sure you and the brace are okay. A secret, I was nervous the first time I swam with my brace, too. But now, I can swim with a brace, so can you. You got this.
We're very proud of you, Bee.
All of you. Thanks to your help, every creature in the blueberry fruitdom knows we'll always work to keep them safe.
That's a Pinky T promise.
Pinky T promise!
Take cover!
We'll keep them all safe. Just maybe not dry.